There's this sculpture in South Dakota called Crazy Horse, and it'll be one of the biggest sculptures in the world when it's finished. But that's if it ever gets finished. They have been working on this monument for 75 years. And if you're wondering why it's taking so long, well, it's because of the man who started the project. You see, he refused to accept government funding, relying only on donations and admission fees, a decision that has dramatically slowed down progress.